Okay, today we're talking about how to change the filters on a Trane fan coil unit. So here's the filters in question. You can see they're rather dirty. There is an arrow on the new air filter telling you which way to install it. However, generally, the metal mesh side will be towards the blower motor. And I like to write the date on my filters when I install them. Please share, subscribe, leave me a comment, and thanks for watching.